Hey guys, I'm back and it's time to talk about the powerful of the powerful phone, I mean Huawei Mate 20. Huawei Mate 20 should be going official this fall, but it has already leaked on AnTuTu. Apparently, 7 existing two devices win the popular benchmark on it, and the Mate 20 scored miles ahead of the current flagship prop. As you can see on the screen, the Huawei Mate 20 is much powerful because obviously Huawei Mate 20 will be packed with first generation 7nm chip for 980. And one more thing, this AnTuTu score tells us that the 2019 phones will be insanely fast phones, especially the phones of biggest competitors including Huawei, Samsung, and Apple. We know there are 6 months of waiting of us, but you can imagine the power of Mate 20 or even the other flagships of 2019 which you like. Huawei Mate 20 will be powered by the Kirin 980 processor. The Kirin 980 is rumored to use Cortex A75 high performance processor cores, bring a 2nd generation NPU, and a lot more powerful GPU. The whole thing will be manufactured on Taiwan semiconductor manufacturing company's cutting-edge 7nm process. That should translate to a smaller footprint and improved power efficiency. And the Mate 20 will be packed with the new Leica triple camera setup, which is this time top of the line according to the ExoMark. And at the starting of this year, rumors said that the Huawei Mate 20 will be packed with under-display fingerprint sensor. So now concluded everything, insanely fast, I mean super insanely fast processor, triple cameras of Leica and a display fingerprint sensor powered the Huawei Mate 20. Now let me know what you guys think about the insane power of Mate 20 and make sure to subscribe. And if you guys enjoyed this video, then give this video a thumbs up and yeah, see you soon.